To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour.
I met a traveler from an antique land who said,
"Two vast and trunkless legs of stone stand in the desert.
Near them on the sand, half sunk, a shattered visage lies,
whose frown and wrinkled lip and sneer of cold command.
Tell that its sculptor well those passions read which yet survive. Stamped on these lifeless things, the hand that mocked them and the heart that fed. And on the pedestal, these words appear. My name is Ozymandias, King of Kings. Look on my works, ye mighty, and despair. Nothing beside remains. Round the decay of that colossal wreck, boundless and bare, the lone and level sands stretch far away.
Behold, the burden of choice falls upon thee. As the hour draws near, thou shalt stand at the crossroads of death and rebirth. For chaos hath already laid waste to realms untold.
ancient eyes behold the rare sight. A lone wanderer, venturing into our desolate domain after eons untold. Bound by the unyielding grip of necrophysis, we, the Elder Gods, are surprised by your presence. Few like you have dared to tread this path. Yet, here you stand, a glimmer of hope in our eternal suffering. Should you choose to aid us in our plight, freeing Hnum from his eternal servitude, we shall grant you passage to your destination.
In the cosmic void, I awaken from my sleep. A ghostly form, a galaxy sweep. As you pass by, I stir and rise. A spectral being with starlit sight. I beckon you forth with a shimmering light, guiding you through the endless fright. Towards the gate of death, we make our way. But even death's gate has crumbled to decay. I speak of a world, once death's domain, now a museum where time's relics remain. Old gods and monuments from ages past. located here in the cosmic vast. This realm where death reigns, now museum of time's refrain. And with strange eons, even death may die, as the universe's echoes fade and cease.